put my little jacket on so I could be camera appropriate. You know, put up the jugs and all. Okay, I think we good. I think y'all can't tell that I'm naked. How y'all doing? Oh, now let's turn that camera because y'all can see my junky room. My messy closet. We just gonna get rid of all of that. Anyways, this is just a quick little intro to the video because I have so much footage. It's ridiculous, y'all. Like, I love recording for y'all, but it seems like my phone is not the best because it's not the latest version of the X. You know how that go. Let me see if I can get y'all some more light up in her. Here we go. Hey. Hey. How y'all doing? That's a lot better. My phone's gonna die. So I can't plug up. Ooh, look at that bump, y'all. As soon as I turned that light on, it started glistening. But anyways, my phone's half dead. So my whole little setup is rigged in ghetto, okay? Not to mention that I got robbed at the car wash for the second time, but it's the best car wash in town. Best price, best job, except they rob your ass. So don't leave nothing in your car, but you can definitely go there and get shiny and real pretty. You know what I'm saying? But anyways, they stole my remote. So y'all gotta see this all the time with me going up, pushing the button and all. It's just so urban. Like, it made me so mad. Like, I requested the tripod with the remote for a reason. But anyway, like I was saying, I'm just doing a quick little intro to my video. Some of them I didn't have a chance to do, being that I just probably was somewhere, was like, oh, I'm gonna record this, and never got back to intro or outro. So you might see me in this little ghetto situational setup for a couple videos because my boo, my sauce of the sauce, 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 go sauce. Hey, sauce. Shout out, sauce. Y'all say hi to my sauce out there in them comments. Make sure you comment down below and be like, what's good, sauce? She is my number one fan. I love her to death. Told her I was gonna make sure she got a couple special shout outs on these videos because she be watching them. She always be on me like, stay consistent, yada, yada, yada. But I wanted to start getting this footage out. I have so much that I can't even save anything else. And I got a couple big vlogs that I'm trying to put up here. One that's already edited and ready to go. But I got to delete some stuff per iPhone. Not having enough memory, even though I purchased extra. You know what I'm saying? But yeah, I just wanted to intro y'all into this video. I was getting ready to go do some things before vacation. I needed to get my eyebrows, my hair, all that blase done. And I think I had a moment to go get my eyebrows done, so I took y'all with me. The lady is the bomb. She is the eyebrow goddess. Mind you, I got this done. Okay, I got my eyebrows done maybe a few days before I went on vacation. I went to vacation August 1st. Yeah, it was maybe almost a week before vacation. But today is August, what? Tomorrow's the 15th because them motherfucking kids go back to school. Okay, how could I not know? Today's the 14th. So it's been well over 2 weeks since I got my eyebrows done. And that's how I was trying to zoom in for y'all. You see it? You see it? She is so bomb, y'all. She is the eyebrow goddess. I don't know what it is about her and I. It might just be me and her connection because I've taken a few friends there because everybody's always like, girl, where you get your eyebrows done? You don't feel your eyebrows in? No, I don't, boo. I just gonna let that goddess go and put her little sprinkle me bang all up on them. And she does a good job. Amazing. I've been going to her for like 7 years. Never has she ever had me not right. And I don't say nothing. I don't have to give no requests. I don't nothing. She be like, hey, how are you? I'm good. How are you? You eyebrow, me eyebrow. Sit down in that chair. Boom, done. 5-10 minutes and I'm out of there. And she been consistent with her price. You know, this whole new social media life got people charging above and beyond what realistic prices are because they feel like they can. And I don't knock nobody's hustle, but if I'm getting my job done and it's amazing, why would I go pay $54 for an eyebrow when I can get them done for the price that I've been paying for 7 years? So yeah, pricing good, quality good, job she does is amazing. What is the name of the shop? I never remember the name of the shop. Classy Nails in Sacramento. I think I got a shot of the front of the building that I can insert in here for y'all. But let's go ahead and get to it. Make sure y'all comment down below. Hit that like button. Wait, hold on. Can I get my heart? Going to hit that heart for the one time, okay? And yeah, we're going to get into this video. Share, subscribe. Holla at your girl. Holla. Is the eyebrow goddess. She be getting me right, y'all. Right. And perfectly on point. Feeling what? Where? Why? I think I sent an emergency SOS. I don't know who get them or where them go, but it was false. I am not in danger except for losing footage. But I hope y'all enjoyed that video. Like I said, I had to do my outro and intro a completely different day. This video is a few weeks old, but I wanted to get it out because y'all getting to know me, right? And these are some of the things that I love. I love my eyebrow lady. I love her. I really love her. I wish I could bring her over on Thanksgiving and cook for her and feed her some of my family food. I wish I could understand, you know, some of her language so she could invite me over. She speaks English. She's so pretty, you guys. She's I love her. I really do. Like, I want her to become part of my family. So even if she decides to turn into a different career or get old and her hands is all like mine and can't do nothing with them no more, like, I still want to be her friend for the rest of my life. Like, that's how much I love her. She does an amazing job. She keeps your girl eyebrows right. But I hope y'all enjoyed the video. It was a quick one. If you guys have any questions, comments, and concerns, like I said before, down below, let your girl know. Thanks for watching, you guys. I appreciate it. My numbers are slowly coming up. I appreciate that, too. I love giving my business to the world. Let's try to get them numbers up, though, a little bit higher. You know what I'm saying? Talk to your girl. I keep telling y'all I talk back. I don't bite unless you want me to, and I don't think my honey gonna allow that to happen. So, you pretty good. You're safe. Let me know what y'all thinking, what y'all want to see next, what you expect from me. You know, I'm new to the whole YouTube thing, so I'm open for suggestions. I know y'all ain't seen my pop lock and drop it in a minute. You know, I've been trying to hold out a little bit on that. My honey was like, slow it down, break it down, it's too much. But yeah, thanks for watching again. See y'all soon. I should be getting some more vlogs up very shortly, if not more than one today. All right, don't put no pressure on me, no, too much pressure. Ease up on the pressure. Holla at y'all. See y'all soon. Bye. Tired of fucking with these lying niggas, baby. I just need a thug. Won't you be my plug?